Hi, my name is Fiona Lugo. Today I'll be singing a song that I wrote 2 years ago. I was 12 years old, almost 13, I believe. I remember writing a song about a boy who got bullied very badly. And I wanted to make a song about how no one should care what society thinks about them. And I feel like, who cares? And this song is not only for him, but people who get bullied. Luckily, I don't get bullied, but I truly feel sorry for the ones who do get bullied, and it's really sad. So, here it is. And all they do is want and moan, but in the end.